Thank you.
We couldn't do what we do without our member agencies, and for those that take the time out of their busy schedules to serve people and help put food on the table of so many men, women, and children that need it the most, it's such a commendable thing, and we thank you very much for all that you do to help support our mission at the Food Bank.
Hi folks, thank you for all that you do.
Thank you.
Thank you to the about 100 programs that we came out to this year. It was a busy few months, but you were all so wonderful. I was constantly blown away by meeting all of you and seeing how wonderful and how giving of your time you were.
Thank you for all that you do.
Thank you so much for all that you do for the community, for the people that you serve, and for the Cleveland Food Bank.
Thank you for all the hard work you've done this year.
Thank you
for helping us serve over 8,000 children.
Thank you.
I just want to take this minute to thank you for your hard work and dedication throughout the year. Thank you for challenging us. Thank you for working with us. Thank you for accommodating us. And we are just so happy and fortunate to be partners with you.
Thanks for all your hard work.
Thank you guys so much for all you do. We really appreciate it. Your dedication keeps me going every day and makes me happy to come to work.
For all you do to support the folks living in our community. We're here to help support you and help you do the good work you do.
Thank you to all the agencies for your hard work and dedication.
I'm so grateful for everything that you do. You're my inspiration, and the reason that this community serves hungry people so well is because your tireless work, your willingness to dedicate your time and your energy, even when it's cold or hot outside, you provide food, you provide hope.
My husband is finally just going back to work. He's been unemployed, and he's still only working part-time, so it's still helping putting food on the table for myself and my husband and my two kids. We appreciate your help.
I would just like to say thank you, and it's very important to have these services because not only myself, but I know there's a lot of other families that need it, and that all this really does help.
Thank you, and God bless you. Keep it up, please.